Look how good that grill looks. Cut that open, look, look. Oh, that looks good. Oh, yeah. Man. It doesn't get no better than that. Oh, baby. New York State.
What do you guys need? Two steaks, lettuce.
My life be like. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, my life be like.
Oh, in a stadium far, far away. Star Wars night. Bronze bombers are in the hot pursuit of October baseball. Enemies have been defeated along the way, but the forces remain strong. After beating Imperial Tigers this week, the Bronze Bombers, led by CeCe Sabathia Dove, are back home to keep their hometown going. But the Galactic Mariners Empire from the Seattle determined to extinguish the young A.A. Ron and their lands. But dispatch their fleet, the Yankee Stadium, and face the young Jedi for a 3 homestand. Oh man, they're here. Okay, so we're here back at another batting practice at the Yankee Stadium. The homestand, these Yankees are gonna play Seattle right now. This is the first game since 1914 the Yankees ever changed their jerseys. This is called the Players Weekend, where the Yankees get to wear their nickname on the back of their jersey. Every player in the MLB is gonna be wearing that this weekend. Also, this is the first time since 2011 the Yankees have been playing all each teams of each standing. So the Central, the West, and the East. First time since 2011. So today's a big day, especially on Star Wars night. We got the Darth Vader hat. Let's see what happens.
Morning, track and center field. And welcome members of the Empire Saber Guild. The Mandalorian Mercs. The Rebel Legion. And the 501st Legion. You are here to help us celebrate tonight.
This is Darth Vader. He's made it to Yankee Stadium. I mean, I know the Yankees were the evil empire, but damn. Jedi, Chewbacca. The players warm up today. The Yankees, for the first time since 1914, will wear a different jersey in Yankee Stadium. And it looks very weird. They're going to a minor league, little league type of theming. And all the proceeds are gonna go to the benefit the MLB Association. Weird, first time ever. History in the making today. Yankees wearing different jerseys. Unbelievable. And they all have their nickname on the back. So Not only that the Yankees wear a different jersey for the first time, they're also going to have their name on the back of the jersey for the first time. So this is historic in all of a moment. A lot of pressure, right? To throw a ball with Darth Vader on you, right? Well, at least he'll guide it into the strike zone. Wow, he's gonna throw it from way out there. Hey! Told you, Darth Vader helped. And for the first time since 1914, the Yankees have taken the field with a different jersey. CC with his nickname Dub on the back. And of course he's gonna warm up to his favorite song, Big Papa. First time in Yankee Stadium. There goes Sir Diddy over there. And Castro. And that's the Seattle Mariners right there. The reason why they have pink book bags is because they're rookies. Darth Vader's leaving. Going back to the Death Star. Darth Vader, see ya.
Moving on. The shortstop, number two, Gene.
Shit. We on. We made it.
I told you I was mobilized that picture.
Twice. We got on twice.
Twice. We made it twice in 2 days. Twice, right there in the middle. We made it twice.
I didn't see it. You made it twice?
Yeah, we made it twice. Wow. So we have the record for 3 games in a row.
Reported
it,
right? Sanchez, 4 in 3 games.
Yeah. Dope. Wow. He made it. Well, it's the end of the game. Yankees lose 2-1 due to a Chapman going up a home run. And then the nacho lady ran the nachos by the fourth inning. Sour cream the whole 9 yards. Horrible. Horrible. Couldn't even get nachos by the fifth inning. Sad. But anyway, by that note, vlog over. See you at the next one.